good. Time is getting the best of me. It turns. No. No, it is only some late visitor entreating entrance. Only this. Nothing more. Come now, man, steel yourself. Sir! Or madam, I implore your forgiveness. The fact is, I was napping, and so scarcely I heard you knocking that I was hardly sure I heard you. But I come for you now, my late guest. Lenore? Lenore! Must have been nothing. To bed, fool, your mind is playing tricks on you. Who's there? Master Raven, how do you fare tonight? Well, you are certainly welcome here. The night's plutonian shore must get rather lonely, and I do not mind the company. Tell me, what is thy lordly name?
Nevermore.
Nevermore? That's quite the name, my friend. My thanks for blessing me with thy presence. I am no doubt the first man to have met a being with such a name as Nevermore. I shall drink to your health in the morning, and I am more about myself. Yes. Tell me, will you stay when the morning comes? You can tell me your stories of the world beyond the shore of night, long have I wondered what it may be. Please tell me you will stay. It does not matter. Other friends have flown before. This one shall be no different.
Nevermore.
Is that thy only word, my friend? Yes. Doubtless you caught it from some unhappy master who tried to be followed like a wolf. Poor creature, to know only dirges of such melancholy. I know that pain, my friend. I was not always this alone. There was a maiden, a rare and radiant maiden whom the angels named Lenore. She once sat here on these same velvet linings, but no more. Nevermore. Why have you come here? Tell me why.
Nevermore.
Wretch. Rest it. It is late. dawn is coming. What has thy God lent me? Give me Lipethi. Let me take a potent dose. Let me forget.
Nevermore.
Prophet, thing of evil! I suppose it does not matter who sent you here. In the end, it's all the same. Speak to me. Is there a balm in Gilead? Tell me truly, I implore.
Nevermore.
Prophet still of bird or devil. Tell me what lies beyond. Tell me if Lenore waits for me. Tell me if I shall hold her in my arms again.
Nevermore.
Then let that word mark your departure, fiend. Return to the night's Plutonian shore and take your beak from my heart. Go.
Nevermore.
The dark is complete. Lift my soul.
Nevermore.
We're done.